Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel Luxurious Glamour, and this is me Lakshmi. If you are new to my YouTube channel, so don't forget to like, share and subscribe, and do hit the bell icon to get the notification of my all new upcoming videos. If you like the video, so don't forget to give it a thumbs up and share it as much as you can. So without any further delay, let's get into the video. So guys, in this video I'm gonna tell you tricks and hacks how to make your kajal smudge proof. Guys, actually what happens is, especially in summers, our kajal always smudges, and so in this video I have 2 to 3 tricks and hacks to make your kajal smudge proof. So let's just get started. So trick number one is, we have to first apply a thin layer of kajal on a waterline, and I'm gonna use this Maybelline New York the Colossal Kajal, and you can use any kajal that you prefer. So guys, after applying kajal, you need to apply loose powder or compact powder under your eyes to set your kajal. So I'm gonna use this Lakme compact powder. So guys, what happens is, loose powder actually controls your under eye oil and makes your kajal smudge proof and long lasting. So guys, now let's move on to trick number 2. So first we're gonna apply kajal as usual, and then we're gonna apply eyeliner under our waterline. So first I'm gonna apply this kajal. And now I'm gonna apply this eyeliner under my waterline. You need to apply a thin layer of eyeliner. So guys, we have applied your eyeliner, because if our eyeliner gets washed off or it gets removed, so our kajal will stay for a very long time. So now let's move on to trick number 3. So guys, if you don't have any eyeliner or your eyeliner is finished, you can use kajal as an eyeliner, and I'm gonna tell you how. So guys, we are gonna use kajal as eyeliner, and we're gonna make a wing with our kajal. And guys, I have applied this eyeliner with the help of my kajal, and you can definitely try this. So guys, that was all for this video, and I hope you guys have definitely enjoyed, and do try these hacks and tricks in summers. And meet you in the next video, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Until then, take care and bye bye.